Welcome. All right. I'm so excited to go through this area with all these dragons. I mean, I'm saying that now, and then we're gonna cut to me being like, I'm gonna be have been beaten down by dragons. This usually how this goes. It's probably what's gonna happen. But thank you everyone who's tuning in. I hope this day is treating you well. And yeah, let's venture in. And I changed my headpiece. It's probably not a good headpiece at all, but just with what we were wearing, I thought it looked decent. And we'll stick with that for a bit. But let's explore. Also, I do imagine we are slightly. Oh no. Wait, so that goes all the way there. There's stuff everywhere. I do imagine we were slightly overpowered from having done the DLC last round. Even though we didn't realize we were doing DLC. But we can take a can be slightly under-equipped. Explore here first. Excuse me. Go this way. Think that's our last branch for a little while, so I mean, I don't know, we may find one. But hopefully I don't regret having used it here. Oh, these guys again? Got it. Now I'm curious how close we actually are to the end of the game, though. Oh no. I don't want to break these eggs. Can't. We couldn't possibly. Let's hold off before we go just murdering the dragon. Oh. Dragon's sleeping. Okay, let's not wake up this dragon. Okay, we can go up. Let's get these before they decide to. But I can't pick up the item? Are you kidding me? Oh, no, 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 no. That can't be good. Can we also just run through without having an issue? Damn it. Okay, we missed. Okay, so. Just want the items. Oh no. Okay, not friendly. I mean, we've killed so many dragons at this point. Like, this is. We know this boss fight. We got this. Quartz ring. I mean, that was just a soul of a brave warrior. Okay. Well, you know, it had to be done. What's up? What's this? It's just a vantage point. Now. I think the egg barrier from that person's going to lead to that bridge. Oh, and we can drop there from there. Okay. We got a lot of paths. The paths are always diverging. That's why they don't hurt me. They just destroy all my equipment. We gotta watch out for that dive. All my stuff is at risk. Oof. Okay. Well, let's hope we're getting to a bonfire soon. That we can. Maybe this is the best bet so that we're just not getting it wherever we're going and just being like, well, all of our equipment is broken. Cue the boss fight. Dragon here, I bet you any money. Who are you? Oh yeah, there's another dragon. The dragon's sleeping. Bugs everywhere. Can't help myself. was so fast. Where else are there bugs? One there. To wrap around. Damn. No. Stupid wall. Are we checking on that dragon? Do this. Drop. Almost didn't see you. More dragons. Okay. Where is that? That's just a ledge, so that probably. Okay, let's. It's the most sound advice I've ever heard in the chat. I mean, we have, technically. Because we've already killed one dragon. I think we just hit the dragon there. Okay. It's all happening. Like, I don't know what my hang-up is, where I'm like, I can't destroy any eggs, but I'm fully fine killing all the adult dragons, apparently. That's my reasoning that I've gone with. This is the dead one, right? How's the day treating you, Random, by the way? Welcome, also. Okay, let's get rid of all of these little buggers that are gonna try and you. Oh my God, how did your dog what happened? How does that even happen? Okay. Oh no, that's awful. That really sucks though. That just seems like it's like, well, there's no saving the air conditioner. Oh god, see that. Oh no. Yeah, then it'll be totally cool. You're like, oh yeah, no, it happens all the time. Okay. Let's backtrack before we There's an item here that we can grab. I know we can homeward bone, but is this really like a dead end? It really sucks though. I hope your landlord isn't too upset about it. Part of me. Okay, well, first things first. Let's go back this way. I think the egg. Damn. Oh, did everything revive anyway? Okay, well. Everything's just reviving anyway. We might as well rest. I thought if you teleported, it didn't necessarily count as a respawn. And let's quickly go and repair everything. Oops. No. Just kidding. Didn't want to talk to you. Let's talk to you. Oh, there's only one bonfire here, so we're not going to encounter another bonfire, it seems. That's okay, though. We've already eliminated most of the problematic enemies. Okay. Oof. God. Spencer Sharon. Gotcha. Okay, let's, so that we need to time the drop, essentially, when we cross that zip line. Oh, I see. This just leads here. Okay. And is this another one where we just... this way. Curious what the item is. It better be worth it. It's just some soul of a hero or something. The only question is I don't know if you have to, like, if you have momentum when you just drop, or if it's very, like when you grab like this, you just drop. Oh, question answered. You know, the physics of the game are a little more advanced than I thought. We got this. Okay. What did I say? It was just a soul. I mean, granted, I did say soul of a hero, but it was the soul of a great hero, so I guess it is better. I manifested that. Normally, in anyone else's playthrough, it was like strongest weapon in the game. But because I was like, open my big mouth, it was something different. Okay, so the eggs aren't a big deal because they just respawn. Once you rest. Okay, let's get back to where we were. Feels like it's going to be a short area. Oh my god! 2 days in a row? That's awesome! Thank you! Welcome, everyone. We're just making our way through this dragon-infested area. Oh wait, let's go. Oh, you. We have made it up to a certain point, but I wanted to head back and grab items. So far we've killed, like, we've just been killing all the dragons, which is either a horrible thing or a great thing. I didn't kill it. Oh my god. That's something we'll have to do. I didn't go and investigate, though. I didn't go and kill any of the other things. I think it's because I was trying to... It was when we died. I died the first time against the first dragon. So I was just focused on getting back there. Jeez. Whoa. What's going on here? This is POV. Yeah. I mean, there's two mimics, I guess, that drop also, so you... I don't know why I didn't check, because, like, seemingly they would drop... Oh, there is another bonfire. Look at that. Oh, this friggin' guy. Cool. Yeah, I'm down. Yes. Oh. I sought to share the yoke of fate, but failed. Now, I only will answer. Seek the throne. Seek light, dark, and what lies beyond. That's Aldia. I mean, oh, big surprise. He was experimenting on a bunch of stuff and is now, like, just whatever he is, you know? Okay, from the bonfire ladder. From the Dragonery bonfire. Oh, like the first bonfire? Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, it's because this one just counts as a different one completely. Oh, okay. I did come up here, and we did get the little zipline platform. Is there another thing we're missing? Something's supposed to hit me? Don't trust anything now. Maybe there's something I haven't done yet? Don't look back, but look ahead. Oh, like while I'm going down the wire? Along the wire? Teleport back real quick. Oh, this whole zone is optional. Oh yeah, because I guess it wouldn't go any further. Oh, I see. Okay, now I see what you mean now. Yeah, you just skip the entire area. That is so weird. Sorry, I thought something was supposed to happen, but I see what you're saying now. Like, the whole start of this area doesn't... Yeah, that is very weird. Why do they do that? They're like, whatever, just skip this area, go. Why? Why are only some of them attacking me? Yeah, because they could. Hello. Oh, you're not attacking me. Mask of Judgment, Robe of Judgment. Manchettes of Judgment, Tights of Judgment. Oh, this is, I forget the name. Mask honoring ancient goddess Sin was said to be, Sin was said to be her domain, but the name of this goddess is long forgotten. Little is known about what purpose the mask served, only that it was worn by a person of great authority. Robe honoring an ancient goddess. My long gloves. I mean, he bowed, or this person bowed to me. Why was that other thing attacking me? Elka? Yeah, that makes sense. Because I think you find a similar equipment in... Was that the Painted World? In part one. Are these like tests? Failed. Game is erased. Try again. From the start. We should rest at this bonfire so that we don't have to do this. Yeah, they hit so hard and I'm just like staggered. Let's some humanity. Sorry, effigy. Humanity. Now we're an armored eyeball with great hair. Past. Now you. Ooh. I tried to rush it. I deserve that. I deserve that death. Velka lore. But does Velka also absolve you? Just because, what are the, is it like, Kaim? I don't know what the name of the one in... of the person who can absolve your sins in this one is, but they wear that entire outfit. Okay. Makes sense. Every time they turn around, I'm like, oh, they're going to attack me. It's time. They're bored. But maybe they won't attack. They probably won't attack me unless I attack them. Loud. So here's what our next test will be. I imagine it'll be fighting something. Drake Keeper's Great Axe, Drake Keeper's Great Shield. Extremely sturdy, pitch black great axe, colossal warriors staunchly watch over the shrine, ready to defend its resident, or allow one worthy enough to be granted audience. The test. Giant dragon tooth used as a great hammer, as solid as a boulder, this tooth is said to be taken from a dragon, but the truth of this claim is unclear. What is certain is that it bears some mystical power, and its wielder gains resistance to magic and fire. Avel's weapon. That's the same lore. Okay. Ugh. I did it. A lot of people died in here. Slab. Oh no. Oof. Teal. What's this? Dragons? We're doing so good at our new school life. Oh no. Of course. Third dragon ring. Where are you coming from? Are you up there? Ooh. This is just gonna be like a friggin' Havel looking person, I bet. They're just gonna obliterate me with. Oh no, you're different. you don't get staggered when you're attacking. That's for sure. Haha! You're no match for my rapier. Got a couple stuff. Let's look at this chest first. It's fine. What is this? Petrified egg. A large petrified egg surely bears no life. Eggs are vessels that harbor life itself and symbolize the deepest secrets of existence. But what does a petrified egg harbor? Rocks. Oh, another branch. Nice. I think we used our last one, so. All right, let's continue on. Let's continue with our schooling. Oh, God. Everyone be cool, okay? The one that didn't bow, I'm sure, is gonna have a problem with me. Or wait, no, maybe. Maybe not. Maybe you're good? Of course not. Oof. Got him. No big deal. Okay. Yeah, you saw it. You're so much bigger than all the other dragons. The murk shifts and stirs. Yet another stands before us. Then so be it. For the curse of life is the curse of want. And so, you peer. Into the fog in hope of answers. Trophy. Ashen Mist Heart. Nothing else to say. I'm assuming that's a key item. Delve into the memories of the withered. Manifestations of ash and mist received from the ancient dragon. The magic of the ancient Oh, is this for the giants that are like in the trees? Chaliquar. Of course, that's an optional boss. Of course, people would have attacked this. Okay. Let's not do it now. But... No, we won't do it now. This is actually... Yeah. Not run. Oh, because I guess if you don't complete the... tasks, do things attack you? Oh wait, we can travel, just travel back. Oh, right. A dragon signet ring grants its bearer the protection of dragons, increases HP, stamina, maximum load, but is easily broken. Ralmon, knight of Dranglake, served the king by guarding the fort until his own demise and was said to have cherished this ring throughout his life of service. Wow, this is a really good ring. Oh, here. Oh, okay. Phew. Thankfully, we're a good academic student. Let's equip that ring. What do I want to get rid of? Protection. Let's just get rid of this. There we go. Nice. All right. I know that there's a few. There's at the very least. Oh, you. At the very least, there's the one that's behind the king door, which I'm imagining is the key, one of the key ones to go to. And then there's another one in the courtyard. Well, I mean, we're closest to that one, so let's just go do that one first. Could have sworn there was, like, at least, like, three or something. Oh, there's another one. There's another one close to another bonfire. Boom. Solved it. Memory of Jake. One cannot reside within a memory for long. What does that mean? Oh. God. Okay. It's all happening. Okay. How much death? Oh my god. Damn, I thought that was Estus. Okay, boss, here we go. Giant Lord. I wonder how long actually is the time limit you can stay in the memory. Yeah, I'm it's where you fight the pursuer if you didn't kill him in your first encounter. Right? Okay, yeah. I was like, this looks familiar. Let's use this. I don't know the name, but I recognize... I mean, I've never played Dark Souls 3, but I recommend... The character looks similar. I've seen, like, some playthroughs of Dark Souls 3. Oh, so it's not who I'm talking about. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that's really cool. Oh, nice. That just killed them, actually, this time. Sneaky. Oh, Giant Lord Soul, Giant's Kinship. Oh. Get these other items. Oof. Let's get these other items, but not die while we're doing it. Oh. Soul of a Giant. Oh my god. Oh wait, was that it? I didn't see the other side. Soul of the Giant Lord, who once conquered Drang Lake, Vendrick crossed the seas, took prisoner the giants, and brought them back to his castle, clapped in irons. However, after this modest triumph, his countenance could be seen to grow darker with each passing day. Soul of a giant who came to conquer Drang Lake. Will the giant's resentment for the king be pacified in death or only emboldened? Can be used to acquire souls only. Okay, I won't use them. Oh, we didn't just have one branch. We have a lot left. Okay. All right, let's go and there's another one that I know that's like around here, I think. Oh, that's what we need to fight Vendrick. Thank you for the heads up. It's here. Yeah. Or no, this one does. Oh, this one isn't one. Okay. I do know where another one is anyway. We want to go... here. Oh, maybe we'll spend our souls too instead of just carrying them around. Back here. Okay. This is another one. Okay. Let's see what happens in this one. Memory of Vamar. Okay. Oh. Oh, hello.
What are you doing here? You are not one of our soldiers. and I don't take you for a mercenary. Whoever you are, this is no battle to involve yourself in. Whether you are guided by bravery or brashness, this is no place for you. I am Drummond, and the Lord has placed this fort in my hands. Whoever you are, I forgive your trespass, but leave this place immediately. Just mention my name, and no man will challenge your exit. And even if you don't, by now, my men have not the will to resist.
Yeah, I don't really think you're in a position to be dictating
soon,
what's going on.
The giants will descend upon this fort. It is revenge for the kingdom's misguided barbarism. The venerable lord built this kingdom to bring prosperity to his subjects.
I don't know if I have that armor set.
What has transformed him so, I cannot imagine. Long ago, the king crossed the seas, pillaged the land of giants, and brought back a prize. It was then that the gods materialized.
I don't know how to drink water.
The giants are no ordinary barbarians. A singular rage burns within their hearts. My father and his father both fought the giants on this very land. Giants have wills of steel. They cannot find it within themselves.
That's good to know.
To forgive the misdeeds of our Lord.
Thank you.
Did you see him? That towering monster among them. That is most certainly their king. He will be a thing to topple. Even if I should die trying. My blade may break, my arrows fall wide, but my will shall never be broken. Those who live by
it. Oh yeah, no, totally.
Die by it. And I, Drummond, won't go down without drawing mine. Take these. I think you may just need them.
Oh, a trophy.
Don't ask me why. I just do. Be gone with you. Be gone before the giants are entirely upon us.
Okay, fine. I will be gone. Cool. Cool helmet. It just seems like whatever giants they have, they were like either treated poorly, probably just used to do whatever. We didn't spend our souls like I said I was going to. Scared me. My God, your shoulders. I think we got a Was that a breakable wall? When you get the drangling. Oh. You get the drangling set in the future. It has no helmet because you got it. Whoa. That's wild. That's like some Artorias stuff. Double time.
Be gone with you.
Okay. God. They'll remember me even though. Oh. Come over here, though, because I wonder if this wall's breakable. Hey, you. Come over here. This way. Look at this crack. I know everything. Well, everything kind of looks cracked, so maybe it isn't a breakable wall. Okay, well, not following me. Oh, no. Jesus. Okay. They're strong. I get it. Yeah. Oh, not, this is the wrong way. Double whammy. Okay. Can't skip that. Oh no, you can. Just hitting the wrong button. Alrighty. Let's try this again. Gotta hurry. Oh my God. Okay, they can be backstabbed. Good to know. God. This is not good. They are hard to maneuver around. Especially when... there's two of them. No, I think I picked them up. No, I did get them. I'm pretty sure. I mean, I'm doubting myself now, but I'm fairly certain that it happened. I'm like 90% sure. Oh yeah, because we have a lot. I keep forgetting that we have so many. that friggin' out of the way. I'm all right with computers, but I'm not super knowledgeable. That's very nice of you to be able to help your friend out with that, though. Maybe this is the move. Ow. Oh my god, this friggin' one giant is like so many. This. Oh, hello. Got him. Is this? Oh, there's an item here. Another one over there. Is this possibly what we want, though? Oh, it is. We got one. And then that lets us exit. But since we have the time, we can keep exploring a bit. Like this ladder. Maybe there's more. No. Oopsies. Well, we gotta go back and get our souls, so I am pushing my luck. Because now I know there's an item there. And I'm like, kind of want to see what it is. Even though it's going to be like a soul of a hero or something, probably. For a second, when it was blacked out, I was thought it was like, now that I had picked up the giant soul, it was like, you don't need to go back here anymore. Right. Speed run to the souls. We got... Let me out. I'm speed running. Let me out. Don't understand. Enough of that. Oh. Come up here. Classic. Okay. We're good. We're good. We're good. We got this. Wait, this guy's gone now. Oh, it's just because he was right there. Let's see. There's an item here too. Oh, we can farm it? I guess so, because like, I guess you would just get like quite a bit of souls from everyone just killing each other. Me? Thank you. Goddamn soul of a great hero. It's the second time this stream that happens. Do I get... No. I guess that is actually the items now. I'll fight you again, I guess. Stamina back. Nice. Okay. Whew. Put us at how many? We have two. Actually, I need to get to a bonfire because I do have to use the washroom. We'll actually use our souls. That's the deal. This brings us to a safe spot. All right, I'm just gonna go to the washroom. You know, it'll take the time it takes, but it won't be long. All right, feeling super revitalized. I saw that. That Epic bought Fall Guys. Like the Fall Guys developer. That's pretty cool. It's good for them. I wonder if they're gonna like streamline have more streamlined content for that game now. Just because of the way Fortnite works. Not that I'm super knowledgeable at that. I've never played Fortnite. I just know that it's a big thing, you know? You just know. There we go. We can rest a little easy knowing our souls are intact. Okay. Now I'm just trying to think whether there are any more giant statues. Because there's the three. One of them wasn't. It was just the one you get the seed from. Courtyard one. One behind the king door. Well, actually, I do remember there being giants here, actually. On like a ledge. They're down here. It's extremely dark. But the first time I saw them, they scared the crap out of me. But now I'm so much stronger. Ouch. Soul of a giant. Boom. DLC. Oh, that's also good. Good to know. Look at that. Two birds with one stone. Okay, let's explore this room. I did see it, yeah. Are we able to unlock that? Ring of Giants. Increases poise. Okay. Above this cave. Oh, cool. Okay, well, we'll do these two doors then. But yeah, that puts us at 3. So many giant souls now. It is. I mean, at least I'd like to think so. Nothing too horrible has happened. I mean, probably in the earlier ones. Oh God. Until now, poisoned. It's all happening. No. God, everything is awake. Yeah, we did the Ilium Lois. Oh, you. You again. Also, welcome the Deadly Queen. Thank you for tuning in. All right, you still just talking about dark. Man, it's been so long since we've ran into him. God, I thought I was gonna fall off there. Okay. Let's go check out the other door now. Not run off. The first time I came to this area forever ago, the giants like scared me immediately, and then I just ran and panicked, and then I ran into actually this room with the elevator, and instead of realizing that it's an elevator, I just ran off and died. Let's make our way back here. The old guy 3 times. Black Gulch and then Drang Lake. Oh, cool. Bulva. I don't have any indication of whether or not you can even do the other DLCs, though. Okay, yeah, here. Like, the only reason I even realized we could do Ilium Lois was the item. Oh. Did I miss this? Each king has his rightful throne, and when he sits upon it, he sees what he chooses to see. Or perhaps it is the throne, which shows the king only what he wants. Flames roar, but will soon begin to fade, and only a worthy heir might burnish their light. What is it truly a claimant of the throne could desire? Okay. But yeah, before I noticed that, yeah, I only realized we could do it was because I have the frozen flower, but I don't... Let's get this off. Don't think I have any other key items that seem like they would be like DLC. Darkler. Okay, that's the one boss I've only ever heard about in this game. Key on a door in the pit of Medulla. Yeah, that's what we're doing now. I have neither key. Okay, well, that's good to know at least. You have never talked to you?
You found your way out too. The name's Gilligan. Don't make me say it twice. All right. What do you want? I have everything you need.
Oh, you can set up another ladder? Oh, is it just for this? Over in the rotten area.
You'll have to show some chill.
We can afford to do this. Let's do the best one.
A very generous offer indeed. Especially from you.
You use forgotten key in the door in the pit of Medulla, then you get the dragon talon to go to Shulva in the rotten area. Oh my god, this cutscene. This ladder is worthy of a cutscene.
Hey, this ladder's not for sale. The only things I sell are miniatures. I mean, if that tickles your fancy, you can buy as many as you like.
Yeah, I'm down to learn. Yeah, for sure. Especially if it's not an obvious thing. I already bought your one miniature. I thought you were gonna have more. One bonfire in the Forest of Fallen Giants. Okay. Jesus, I thought I fell. Okay. How'd we do this last time? Oh wait, no, I was on the right platform, wasn't I? That was the one I needed to be on, okay. I'm like, how am I gonna... I gotta make a really hard jump, and then I'm literally right beside the ladder. Okay. Thank you for everyone's patience. Right, round two, that didn't happen. I mean, the whole part of Dark Souls is to suffer through your mistakes. I would have not. Yeah, it is much more fun that way. I would never have remembered this. Oh, that. But I've never remembered this door, Dragon Talon. Cool. Just because it's been so long since I've actually seen it. Witch Breach, Witch Tree Branch, Witch Tree Bellvine. Great Lightning Spear. Let's look at it. A terribly worn Dragon Talon. Legend has it that in the deepest reaches of the Black Gulch, behind a door locked from the inside, is a magnificent city built for a great slumbering dragon. This talon clearly dates to ancient times, but great vitality emanates from it still. Okay, so that's another DLC one. Cool. And then I just want to check. Oh, they're both. Edge of the Forest, Wandering Witch Tree, a catalyst for sorceries and hexes. Now it is used as a weapon, but this was originally part of the Witch Tree. Witch Tree Bellvine that sprouts amongst old growth, a catalyst for miracles and hexes. Clerics who were ostracized devised this as an alternative catalyst for casting miracles. Most clerics who are stripped of their status are good for nothings. Big judgment call. But among them are powerful spellcasters who represented real threats to the establishment. Although not a proper catalyst, the Bellvine is quite powerful. Cool. Alright, let's teleport on back. On my caster. I'm here immediately after getting to the Black Gulch. Bellvine was. I haven't used any magic in this game. Nor did I in. Whoops. I was teleporting. That's what I was doing. Nor in the first one. Okay. So second. Is magic also like super powerful in this game? I know in Dark Souls 1 it's like pretty overpowered. As far as what people have told me. Door down here, yeah. Yeah, that's probably the smart way to do it. Cause I noticed a lot of the spells are Wait, what? Do I not have this key? Of course I don't have the key. Oh no. Oh, I think I got this guy. I think I know what you're talking about. Is it like that, the flame in the Iron Keep? Don't ask me why I know that. That's one of those bits of information where I'm just like, that's just in there. No worries, Deadly Queen. God, forgot that there are still enemies here. Get rid of him. That was it, right? I didn't really get the chance to read because I was so concerned over my health. Oh, that's what those do? I didn't even realize that. I feel like coming to this area after going through like the, I forget what it's called, but the area with all the poison. And then there's those other pots that, like, just destroy your equipment. I, like, didn't trust them. I was like, these are probably doing something. Oh, so is that how you get all these other items? That are just, like, on the flame? Like, on the, I don't know what you call that. Molten rock? Oh, that's good to know. Okay. Is it similar to the... Okay, let's get, getting too ahead of myself. I'm like, what? Let's do this one thing first. Is it kind of similar to Dark Souls 1? It's like the like charred ring or something? Going this way. That's what I figured. That's what I figured, but when you mentioned the Iron Keep is a popular PvP area. I haven't encountered too much PvP in the game. I mean, I guess it makes sense. It's an old game. Right, now we're in business. God. Oh no. Oh my God. Stamina back here a bit. Oh my god, there's a lot happening here right now. Heal up. Oh my god, I can't. This is ridiculous. Let's at least get rid of that one. Run from those flame frogs dancing with Salaman. Okay. Let's get this one over here first before. Oh, perfect. This one's just running into that wall now. Don't mind me. I just want this. Heavy iron key. Oh, this is what we want. Reams shield. Okay. Stuff up here, I'm imagining. Oh god, it's hell happening. No way. Behind the wall. I think my character tripped or something. It's just 19,000 souls. It's nothing to be upset about. We can move on. I'm totally fine moving past it. Okay, so we can do both. Okay, first things first. Okay, yeah. Piece of iron shaped like a key. Past the altar deep within the iron keep, and through a door is the tower that the old iron king used to produce iron. The unearthly weight of this chunk of iron is a reminder of the iron keep's own immeasurable strength. Okay, so I know where this shrine is. Can't remember. Other fire hurts. I'm in a full level. Any giant souls? I have three. I have three giant souls. No, I haven't done that one. That's the other one. Okay, let's do that. Perfect. It's like I could have sworn there was another giant statue that I just wasn't remembering, but I couldn't remember for the life of me. Okay. Go down. Oh. I mean, we should kill Vendrick. He had it coming. He mistreated giants, like, so much. Oh god. We're here. That shield that we forgot to look at. Well, that I forgot to look at. Didn't I pick it up? Shield of the Rebel Raim. Raim and Velstat were known as the left and right arms of the king until their wills clashed, and Raim was deemed a traitor. The Black Raven is despised as an augur of death, but it was Raim's favorite bird. Yeah, is it just like, I just imagine because it's so big, you could easily just kind of maneuver around it. Ouch. Oh. Moonlight sword guy. Yeah. It is Velka's symbol, I was gonna say. Let's kill these guys. Oh.
Fate just won't let us stay apart, will she?
Yeah, that sounds not really that fun.
See, the old sword's caught your attention. Well, you've a good eye then. That has been in my family for generations. They say it is crafted in moonlight. And we all know what that means. Wards of evil. And I wouldn't trade her for all the riches in the world. They said that no man has ever teased out the sword's true power. But in the right hands.
Just kind of like a soaks up damage is what it sounds like. Oh, that was repeated dialogue.
If you still insist on having it, then you will have to pry it from my horns. Have a great day to you. I, Ben Hart, swear by my honor to aid you in your darkest hour, so. No problem, pal. Have a great day to you.
Okay. All right. Oh, you're just in here too, eh?
Oh, I see your travels way upon you yet. Just remember, I'm always ready to help. My homeland is in the Far East, a kingdom of honorable fighting men. And this sword yet awaits a true man to wield it. I know how swords think, you see.
How are you back here? Does that mean you're like super old?
Thank you.
Yeah, it seems like a lot of the quests is just you have to summon for them. I mean, I'm saying that and there's only like two I know of, so it doesn't necessarily mean all of them. Oof. Goddamn soul of a hero. Was that just a trap? Good. Explore. I want to drop down there. Oh, I almost got shot there. Here. What we want. I'm good if you both want to just keep shooting at him. Is there nothing else in there? There's no other souls or anything? Okay, cool. Okay, that puts us at 4. Oh, right, the Drangwake set. Whoa. As if I just passed over this. Those are better. Oh, it even has a little cape. That's cool. Keep that one though. Oh yeah, I can definitely, we can get some bossels. I always just worry about spending bossels, I guess, if in case, but we can do it. Just from Strayed, yeah? Right, perfect. Perfect. Let's do it. Okay. Mitha's bent blade dagger. Curved great sword. Dragon Rider Shield is good. Great Shield of the Dragon Riders, King Vendrick's Royal Guard. The rank of Dragon Rider was reserved for honorable warriors who helped found Dranglake together with the king. They crushed its former inhabitants and erected a magnificent kingdom upon their graves. Oh, yeah, I mean, we can do it. We have the souls. The crossbow. Don't really want to use a whip. Maybe I'll get this. Warped sword. Cool. Okay. So I won't spend too much of that time thinking of it then. So cool. Look at that. Maybe this one. Start with that. This. Okay, let's go. No, what am I doing? You don't teleport me. Witched Alone Sword. Cool. Oh, well, we have so much petrified. There's not a lot of souls, but I have a lot of... My god, the damage goes up so much. Let's just see what two does first. Oh my gosh, these have so much. Okay, I'm just carrying around. Fume Knight. And by killing Fume Knight, the hardest boss in Dark Souls. Is that like a DLC boss or is that in the main game? Iron Keep bosses. These go to 10 or 5? Okay, they just go to 5. Oh, we're really heavy now. Do this. There we go. Let's go visit Bendrick.
Bear hunt.
We have enough to level up once. Let's just do this so we don't waste our souls at the very least. Blonde. I mean, let's test this out and see how strong it is. Okay. All right, Bendrick. Oh, okay. Good call. Do I have to like attack him a certain amount of times before he actually like activates? Oh, I see what you mean. Okay. I have to use the... I have to use the, whatchamacallit, the heart or whatever on his armor. Cool. Oh. Okay, we can't leave. I get it. Let's try this again.
Befits you, seeker of fire, coveter of the throne. I am no king. I am more fit to be a jester. I was unaware of my own blindness. We are feeble vessels with feebler souls. We would cast aside the prop of life only to face greater hardship. Are you another such fool, or something more? I fail to see your design, young moth. But I see very little these days. But...
So he wants me to get the other crowns. I mean, I figure I could probably attack him now. Hmm. I need to, doesn't let, then there's that other boss.